Removal of your teenager's wisdom teeth can safely be managed prior to becoming symptomatic or painful. In fact, we find it much easier to remove the wisdom teeth early and prevent a problem from happening later on. Wisdom teeth develop periodontal problems, decay, issues to the neighboring teeth, and pathological cysts that pose a larger risk and complications in adulthood. These situations can be more complicated to treat. Periodontal pocketing and problems with wisdom teeth cause bone loss and decay not only to the wisdom tooth, but also to the backside of the second molars. As this progresses, it can ultimately result in the loss of the second molars, which are the teeth that we want to keep. Removing wisdom teeth while young on generally healthy teenagers reduces the risks with sedation. Adults can have more medical conditions and comorbidities that become more advanced and higher risks to sedation. Our youthful population tends to heal quicker and recover faster. By having wisdom teeth removed while as a teen, there is less days missed than by our adult professional workforce. As we know, many of our senior citizens have significantly more health issues. They take more medications, which makes sedation and tooth removal more challenging. Our adults have roots on wisdom teeth that are longer and more developed. These roots are closely associated with the nerve in the lower jaw. The adult anatomy, along with slower healing, increases the risk for the permanent and irreversible numbness. Delayed healing also increases the risk for postoperative infections. Extracting wisdom teeth as a teenager helps decrease most of these concerns and can be safely managed in an office setting.